Today, I have four Illustrator tools that have hidden abilities and functions. Also sponsoring today's video is Daiquiri, a creative marketplace where you can upload templates and earn money with your designs. Learn more about that towards the end of the video. The first Illustrator tool with a somewhat hidden ability is related to the pen tool. If we want to make a fairly complex curve with the pen tool, we often just click once and then draw out our pen tool path like so. As designers, we all probably know this. However, this can be quite tricky for some designers, as well as tedious. So instead, you can simply click points in the general direction in which you want to go, not making a single curve and just using straight lines. Then when ready, hold down the Alt Option key and you're going to notice that you can actually click and edit the path. This is very easy to do, and I find this hidden aspect of the pen tool is very useful. You can also of course press A for the direct selection tool and edit the handles thereafter. The second Illustrator tool with a hidden ability is the Pencil tool, which has the keyboard shortcut of N. This tool can be useful for creating lines like so in Illustrator. The lines can have a stroke or a fill, or even both. However, there is another more useful function with this tool. If you select the Direct Selection tool first, and then you select the Pencil tool after, you can switch between them by holding down Command on a Mac or Control on a PC, and then select a specific part of your design. Then, with the Pencil tool, you can click and change your path and its direction, as well as the smoothness. This is a very interesting addition to how the Pencil tool can be used in Adobe Illustrator. What do you think about it? The next hidden tool function in Illustrator is based around the Shape tools. And this applies to any shape tool in Adobe Illustrator. We all know that if you take a shape tool and then click and drag, you're going to generate a shape. But if you actually hold down the tilde key, which is located on your keyboard here, you can make some very interesting designs indeed. When you've made the design, you can alter the stroke weight and the color. This technique does work with any shape tool, even the line tool. Just remember that you need to have the tilde key held down the entire time that you're clicking and dragging to make your design. The fourth and final hidden feature of a tool in Illustrator is a function of the blend tool. So I have a star here with a stroke and a gradient fill. Holding down the Alt Option key, I can click and drag to duplicate the star below. Having the scale stroke option checked in the preferences is going to make sure that when you change the size of the shape, the stroke will stay proportional. We can select both the shapes and then head up to Object, Blend, and then Blending Options. For this part of the tutorial, we're going to use specified steps. Then, go back to Blend and click Make. We can now head back to the Blending Options and click the Preview box to see changes in real time. I'm going to use the Specified Steps option, but play around with the numbers until you're happy with the effect along the shape's blend length. When you are in fact happy with the blend, take the pen tool and draw out a curved line like so. We can then select both design objects and replace the spine in the blend menu section. That looks pretty neat, but we can actually expand upon this and use the spiral tool to make a spiral line and then use that to replace the spine. So as you can see, the blend isn't ideal with the spiral shape, so press Command or Control Z to step back some steps, and then increase the amount of steps used in the blend itself in the Blend Options window. And there, a really neat hidden function with the blend tool. I'm pretty sure you can have some fun experimenting with this one. Something else you can have fun with and make some money whilst doing it is designing and uploading templates to Daiquiri. Daiquiri is very easy to use and there are many active buyers and sellers on their unique marketplace. You can use your graphic design skills to design and upload templates of your choice. So, check out Daiquiri linked in the description below and see how easily you can start earning money on there today. Also, let me know if you enjoyed today's video here at Satori Graphics. And be sure to check out Daiquiri as it will benefit your graphic design career and it's very simple to sign up.